for a man who tried to kidnap a 5-year-old girl on the Northwest Side. Look at this video. Authorities released this. Shows the man following a mother and her child. The man offered the woman money for the girl. When she refused, he grabbed the girl's hair and tried to pull her towards him. There you see it. The mother and daughter were able to get away. It all happened yesterday in the 5100 block of West Fullerton. Police are asking for the public's help in identifying that man in the video.